Afternoon all. Hope everybody's well. Not that good, but no. Bloody hell. Thank you. Alright, well, one lap pace is okay. Battery management is probably going to be a bit of a pain in the ass tonight, so we'll see what we can do in that regard. What else? Stuff it, I'll join this party for the race, why not? Do. Yep. Fine, I suppose. Yeah, I am. Alright. Let's load up and see what we've got. I will say, this is taking a while. I was gonna say, in the lobby I was in earlier, the grip was so different compared to actually here in time trial, it was bloody ridiculous. Come on. Yeah. Someone will probably get disconnected, I mean, look at this. Yeah, probably. Alright, that wouldn't surprise me. Jesus, come on. Here we go. Oh, I see that. Nope. Yeah, and there's... Alright, let's see if we actually load up. Yep. 335. That's not too bad, actually. Yeah, better than what I expected, to be honest. So I see you've gone for the Toyota. Right. Dirty air in these cars is atrociously bad. Bye, Tez. Morning, Rapid. All right, let's go. One stop. Yeah, that'll go damn well. I knew everybody was going to leave so early, I just sat back in the pits for a minute. Okay, fair enough. Yeah, well, I suppose you are, aren't you? I just want to get a decent lap in this. No stupid mistakes, just a decent time. If I can stay here, I mean, I'll be happy, but yeah. Oh, fucking hell, really? No, I just done or whatever. Like, went back to the pits like Riders was coming up behind him. That's alright though. If I can stay P3, I'll be happy. But yeah. Yeah. Yep. Nah, I'm doing the, yep. Yeah, that just seems like the easier way to go, to be honest. There's definitely enough time in that lap to go pole as well, because my middle sector was nothing to jump up and down about. I fucked it up so badly. And then the bus stop chicane wasn't great either, so I lost a bit of time there. Fair enough. I think my turn one was the only part of my lap I was remotely happy with. Oh dear. Yeah, well. Okay. Well, just try and make something happen in the race. I mean, if I could just stay with them, you know, I'd be happy enough, but yeah, obviously I'll try and get by if the opportunity does present itself. But that should be quality done. 3, 2, 1. Yep. Cheers, Rapid. Appreciate it. Alright. So, if I finish third... Okay, so a top three would put you in the 300 bracket. Who's the first the first non-Audi's down in 13th? Oh dear. Yeah, probably. Yeah, probably. Cheers, Metal. You too, bro. Oh, I don't know, Rapid, it's not really good over one lap, but it could be alright in the race. You have to wait and see. Alright. Let's go! God, there's just three plain Audis at the front, and then there's this bright purple car on the right. Yeah. Looks nice, not gonna lie. I'm not sitting here, you know, revving the car out either, because in a practice race I was in earlier, I only did it for like that small intro, and like it was right on the line of making it to the end, so. I'll leave a little bit to play with. Yep. Doesn't look too bad on the Peugeot, in fairness. Let's go. TC on, for God's sake. It did exactly what I did in the practice race. I mean, everybody did, in fairness. We all went too deep. You were pushing it on, moving on the brakes. My own fault, I should have gone to the right. Shit. Sorry, Holland. Come on, Matt. Well, I think us two have broken away. Thank you. got a fair bit of hybrid. Well, more than I have. I'm gonna have to use it now. Peel off for the hards. Hards, no fuel. Yeah, I know. Come on! Yes! That's more like it. Whew. And Noble, Rapid, cheers guys. Oh, come on. That was fucking cool. I enjoyed that. The hybrid almost cost me there on the penultimate lap. I think McEwen got the like 2.5 tenths behind me at the end of the Kemmel straight, but he wasn't close enough, thankfully. Yeah, I saw that rapid. That's a bit of an error. Oh, bloody hell. I'm so glad I got that. Yeah. Oh, doesn't matter, but... Oh, bloody hell, that was cool. Yeah. Yeah, intentional or not Noble, that's a bit of a blunder, but anywho. Oh, alright, all in the stream there. Appreciate everyone who came out. We got that W, so... All good, back on top. We'll try and stay there, but... Yeah, that'll do it for tonight. So once again, cheers for the support. Appreciate y'all. And I'll see you next time.